Efficient data reuse is hard enough even in the best of circumstances for design firms. How do you proceed in a new product development when your corporation has a mixed CAD environment? Imagine being able to search for content, regardless of which system it's in or which global location it's in. See how searching for documents can now be based on something other than file name or folder name. Finding and reusing a part has never been easier, no matter what system it's on or regardless of what corporate site it's at. Translating a part from System A to System B is not new, however. In fact, unless a company is going to do a potentially very expensive mass migration, this exact scenario can cause data management headaches. Now we have two documents and two different systems that represent the same part. In a live presentation, our engineers will walk through this exact scenario and others using a real implementation. We'll give examples of how existing customers are using enterprise PDM to solve these challenges that are faced by many companies today.